Hi YouTube, today I am going to show you how to make your PC faster. So I am typing here sconfig in the startup menu. Disable all things that you are not required while starting the PC. I'm disabling all this. Okay, apply, okay, exit without restart. Then second way, you can personalize the theme that right now I have this Aero themes. Now I have to change this theme to Windows 7 basic. Now I'm changing this. So it can really help you to increase your speed and makes your PC faster. And another way is to increase your speed. You can delete the process that is carrying on while doing your work on your PC. Just type Ctrl Alt Delete. Go to Start Task Manager. You can see there are many applications there. Now right now I'm recording here. Many processes are there that is not used yet. So you can delete it. You can end the processes. Here I'm just right click, end process tree. Okay, end process tree. In this way, you can close all this process. And it will really help you to increase your speed. Okay, in this way you can increase your PC speed. Thank you for watching. If you like, then subscribe.